There is a few pieces of evidence relating to what the spider sequence would have looked like. The most valuable one is a fairly well-rendered painting, I think it's by Byron Crabb, which has what I would call a master shot of the insect pit taking place. Beyond that, there's a series of photographs that survive. There's a couple of very famous ones that really give you a feeling of what the scene looked like. So basically, we're armed with our drawings, our photographs, and the only other thing which, you know, certainly gave us a strong idea of what was intended as a script.
Shoes.
Her shoes?
Oh, yes.
They're there, sir. I haven't cleaned them yet, sir.
You careless fool. Don't you realize the mud on those shoes can be traced directly to the scene of Saunders' murder?
Yes, sir.
Come with me, Miss Brent, and her two masterminds. Open the door. Pardon me, folks. Well, what do you know? They're wax dummies. Maybe that's why they didn't answer me. Mud. Doesn't seem possible that she's been out for a walk. I guess that's her business. And besides, if a lady wants to take her shoes off, I guess that's her business too, huh? What's the matter, George? You don't feel so good? Wait a minute. Take her shoes off? She can't. She's wax. They're gone. Oh, but they can't be. There's nobody else in this room but me and the other dummies. Oh, brother. Jerry! Jerry! Oh, Stone.
Did you call Mr. Strager?
Yes. Her shoes. They were lying here a minute ago, and now they're gone.
Thank you. Play again, please.
No, that's enough. Pinky, pick up Curly. Gentlemen, you've had your experiment. Now, the most important thing, does he or does he not dance?
Well, he dances. Wait, Mr. Flynn, wait! This worm must remain here for the advancement of science. A phenomenon like this occurs once in a million years.
Then sit down and wait for the next one.
But this caterpillar belongs to posterity.
So do you.
Mr. Flynn, I'm warning you. Unless you give us possession of this caterpillar, we will bring this issue to the attention of the public.
Oh. Very well, gentlemen. If it's a fight you want, that's what you'll get. That caterpillar belongs to this boy and me. You can't take our personal property away, not even in the name of science. You can't do it. It's against the Bill of Rights.